Welcome to the channel Panda Movie Recap. Today we are going to a sci-fi movie about dinosaurs. The Jurassic World, Fallen Kingdom. In the year 2018, where Claire Deering, the former park manager, has now founded the Dinosaur Protection Group, an organization dedicated to saving and protecting the dinosaurs. After the government refuses to fund a rescue operation to save the dinosaurs. Alongside Ian Malcolm, Claire meets Benjamin Lockwood, an old business partner of John Hammond, who agrees to fund the rescue mission and bring the dinosaurs to a new sanctuary island where they will be left to live on their own. Lockwood's assistant, Eli Mills, asks Claire to recruit Owen Grady, a former raptor trainer who worked at the park, to find and capture Blue, the last surviving velociraptor. Claire recruits Owen to help her rescue the remaining dinosaurs from the island. Claire and Owen then set off on a charter plane with Zia Rodriguez, a paleo veterinarian, and Franklin Webb, an IT expert, both from the Dinosaur Protection Group. Once their plane lands, they are met by Ken Wheatley, a big game and trophy hunter. They all set off along with a group of mercenaries to reactivate an abandoned radio communications tower that they will use to find the dinosaurs via their RFID chip implants. Owen, Zia, Wheatley and some of the mercenaries go to find Blue. But Wheatley shoots tranquilizes Owen to control Blue. Zia says that she is the only one who can keep Blue alive and Wheatley has his men put their weapons down. Claire and Franklin locking them inside the old communications center. A bionic surprises them by crawling through an old tunnel. Claire narrowly escaped through an emergency ladder and locked the bionics inside the communications center. He runs into Claire and Franklin and yells at them repeatedly to run. The three elude the lava and falling debris and magma bombs, while avoiding getting trampled by the stampeding dinosaurs. Franklin and Claire both hide inside it. Franklin, Claire, and Owen make a run from the burning ash. Owen is slowed down a bit by the ash, but Claire and Franklin fall off the edge with several other dinosaurs. Crawling up on the beach, they see several of the dinosaurs, such as the Baryonyx and T-Rex all being captured. The mercenaries on the ship called the Arcadia begin caging all of the captured dinosaurs. Then the three use a truck to drive on the ship, which is leaving the island. They only barely make it, and watch the island burn up in the background. Owen, Claire, and Franklin meet up with Zia, who believes they need Blue for something. Zia further tells them that before she can treat Blue's gunshot wound, she needs a ready blood transfusion for Blue just in case. They find the Tyrannosaur and successfully get her blood, but are locked in by some of the guards as the T-Rex wakes up. The crew gives the blood to Blue before they make a dash. Owen and Claire sneak into a truck, but are discovered by Wheatley and imprisoned in the basement of Lockwood Manor. Eli is disappointed by the lack of progress, and meets with Gunnar Ebersol, an auctioneer who plans to sell the dinosaurs with for money. Lockwood's apparent granddaughter Maisie overhears their conversation and learns of their plan. Eli takes Gunnar to a lab, where he reveals that they are creating a new dinosaur, called the Indoraptor, and potentially other improvements in its weight for the sake of military interests and warfare. Mills angrily escorts her upstairs and locks her in her bedroom. She escaped to Lockwood's room but found that Mills murdered Lockwood before. Owen and Claire encounter Maisie. They escape by Owen attracts the attention of a Stygimalarch, causing her to break through the wall and eventually break through the doors. They found that in bidders' room dinosaur auction and placed their bids on various species of dinosaurs captured by the team on the island. Understanding that the Indoraptor is far too dangerous to be sold, Owen disrupts the auction's proceedings with the aid of the Stygimalarch and wreaks havoc among the spectators, causing Mills and Ebersol to end the auction. Later in the evening, Wheatley enters the deserted auction room and notices the Indoraptor. Having never seen the creature before and wanting one of its teeth for his necklace, he shoots the Indoraptor with two tranquilizer darts and enters the cage after the Indoraptor appears to be sedated. In reality, the Indoraptor is unaffected by the tranquilizer darts and severing Wheatley's right arm and devouring him. The Indoraptor then proceeds to maul Ebersol and the other executives to death. Meanwhile, Zia and Franklin continue to tend to Blue in Wu's laboratory. Franklin injects carfentanil into Wu's neck, incapacitating him, before the two are apprehended by a pair of gunmen. Franklin frees Zia from being cuffed to Blue's cage, and Zia frees Blue. Blue kills the two gunmen and escapes the laboratory before a massive explosion occurs. The Indoraptor chases Owen, Claire and Maisie up a spiraling staircase before the three escape into a power supply room, where Owen turns off the entire mansion's power. The Indoraptor chases Maisie up another staircase and down a hallway until Maisie escapes up to her bedroom, where she takes refuge in her bed. Owen enters Maisie's bedroom and shoots the Indoraptor multiple times with live ammunition. The Indoraptor is unaffected, and stands back up to face Owen. Blue enters Maisie's bedroom and confronts the Indoraptor. The two begin a vicious fight as Owen and Maisie escape the bedroom. The Indoraptor fends off Blue and traps Owen and Maisie on the glass roof of the display room. Just before the Indoraptor pounces, Claire appears and coaxes him into attacking Owen with the laser and acoustic signal on the same gun used in the auction demonstration. The Indoraptor charges towards Owen and falls through the glass roof. However, he manages to grab a hold of a rafter connecting the glass panes together and pulls himself back atop the roof. Blue suddenly appears and jumps onto the Indoraptor, causing both to fall down into the display room. The Indoraptor falls directly onto the horns of the Agujaceratops skull, which impales and kills him. We'll be right back. Franklin and Zia enter and reunite with Owen, Claire and Maisie. A new issue looms, the dinosaurs are trapped in a room that is flooded by noxious hydrogen cyanide. Claire releases all of the dinosaurs' cages one by one. Claire puts her hand on the red button that would release all of them from the entire building. But Owen discourages Claire to do so, thus making Claire resist because she does not want the dinosaurs to destroy the world. However, Maisie pushes the button anyway, releasing the captive dinosaurs, allowing them to escape to the mainland, exclaiming, "They're alive, like me." The now free dinosaurs begin to stampede out of the mansion, trampling another guard to death. Owen, Claire and Maisie are seen driving down the highway to an unknown destination, and Blue is shown running and jumping onto a cliff overlooking a suburban neighborhood below, signifying that dinosaurs and humans must now coexist with one another.